What's up, everybody? My name is Ashley and welcome back to my channel. And as you can tell by the title, I am going to be showing you guys my very basic skincare routine. Now, I just kind of wanted to come in with you guys because there's one product that I did not show that is literally my holy grail, that whenever my skin goes through like a really dry patch and a really rough patch because I get eczema on my face, it's this Aveeno Hydrocortisone Cream. And this literally cost me not over $5 from Target. My local Walmarts don't sell it anymore, but yours might, so you can check it out. But I get mine from Target or CVS or Rite Aid or like any drugstore. But yeah, this is a holy grail product for me. But if you want to see my very basic, very easy, very inexpensive skincare routine, then just keep on watching. Bye. Alright, so I use Cetaphil on my face, and this literally cost me $10. I got this from Ulta, but you can get it from Walmart and Target. Now, you want to wet your face first. Use a liberal amount, you know. I like to use a lot because I like to be wasteful. But, yeah. So, go ahead and, like, scrub that all over your face in circular motions. Don't scrub too hard because you don't want to do weird things to your face, you know. Make your face all chapped. So, just, you know, circular motions. Scrub it up, dub. Make sure you're getting them T-zones and stuff. All right. So, now I have two blackhead things. One is a scrub, which I'm not going to use because I just used my Cetaphil scrub, or Cetaphil, I'm sorry. But I'm going to be using the Bior, the charcoal wash. And this, it makes your face feel like really minty. And I feel like it opens up your pores and all that. And I forgot to mention, make sure you use cool water when you're doing this. You don't want to use warm water on your face and have your pores all, whatever it does. But yeah, this is a close-up of me, I guess. So after that, you want to go ahead and rinse your face off with cool water. Get a white washcloth that you only use for your face and dab. Pat your face dry. Do not rub your face. Pat your face dry. You're going to thank me later for this, okay? You're going to thank me later. All right, so now for the moisturizer. This is the same day. I just took a shower and now I'm putting on moisturizer. I'm using the, what was this? Exoderm? Did I say Exoderm? Y'all saw what I'm using. All over my face. And I'm going to apply that in circular motions. And I'm going to rub up and in circles. You want to moisturize your neck too because your neck is really important. So yeah. And I didn't show this in this clip, but I also followed that up with the Aveeno, because I have really dry skin even in the summertime, so I need a little extra moisturizer. And it looks like I'm rubbing my face really hard, but I promise you I am not. And yeah, that's pretty much all I do. And I also focus it around my eyes because my eyes be dry too, because I'm just dry.
He telling me what he not gonna do. Wait a minute, first of all, who is you talking to? Hey, never let a broke nigga sex me.